walked and caught a new one and saw a man with a gun. He shot a look that I found deeply disturbing. He yelled, "I get on the floor." I hollered back, "What for?" I prayed for death over my afternoon mayhem. It was clear from the look on his face, he didn't know what to do. I was having one of those days, forgot my purse and my Prozac too. I made a bad decision, I should have left him alone. I made a bad decision, no need to tell me what I did was wrong. I'm well aware of the fact, but there ain't no going back. I made a bad decision. He seemed a little bemused at the way I refused, and then before I even knew what was happening, he plucked some cash from the drawer, beeline straight for the door, grabbing me roughly in a manner quite maddening. His hand clamped across my open mouth, I didn't know what to do. But I was having one of those days, and so I literally bit off more than I could chew. I made a bad decision, I should have left him alone. I made a bad decision, no need to tell me what I did was wrong. I'm well aware of the fact, but there ain't no going back. I made a bad decision. Him alone. I made a bad decision.